We'll start by installing PyCharm in Ubuntu. So we'll open our browser, which is Firefox, running on Ubuntu 20.04, long-term release version. So we'll search for JetBrains Studio, a toolbox. Sorry. And then we will open the toolbox. Navigate to the toolbox page. And then select the version. In this case, we are using a tar.gzip file, which we'll download. Remember, for the Windows, we are using the executable file. And we start with downloading. And the download is complete. When the download is complete, we'll open the folder that contains the downloaded file, as shown. And then we will extract. Remember, it is in an archive format, so we'll extract it and open the installer. And then you can right click on the installer and select run, click run. After the installation is complete, you'll see the pop-up for JetBrains Toolbox. You can leave the checkbox for allowing anonymous usage and click accept to continue. And then it will show us a list of the JetBrains softwares. So we'll select PyCharm Community, and then it will start the downloading process. So once the download is complete, it will start installing, and you'll see the installation process showing on the toolbox. So it has completed installing, and you'll see a pop-up indicating that it has been installed, and click on the software in the JetBrains toolbox and it will open up the PyCharm. So you have successfully installed at this point. So you'll accept the user agreement by reading it and clicking the checkbox for I confirm, and then you click continue. You can choose not to send anonymous statistics, and it will display the splash screen. The version I'm using is 2021.2. So this is how the user interface looks like. It has project customized plugins. You can create new projects, change the user, the user interface to dark and white, bright, IntelliJ, Dracula, and all that. Can change the font. Yeah, and then that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Click like, share, and subscribe for more content.